Maybe someone sent you a fruit basket.
Yeah, and then they wrote the word bitch on a banana in an empowering way. Like, bitch. Okay, it's on.
Samantha.
A black woman speaks
truth and society loses its mind.
You don't believe that people should hear a progressive message about race from a white person.
That's not why you're doing this. You're just doing it to get back at me.
Hey. I was gonna meet,
I'm not a white nationalist.
You want a cookie or something?
Baldwin said, to be a Negro and relatively conscious is to be in a rage almost all the time.
Damn, Alec Baldwin was a genius.
Aw, hell.
Isn't this campus polarized enough? Somebody's gotta keep the peace.
This is Winchester. We gotta do better.
Is this a movement or a primal scream?
Both.
We can't even get through a discussion without it devolving into a Mari Povich DNA reveal.
I know that look.
There is this guy.
Is this a relationship or still just a penetration ship?
Hey, girl!
Wow!
Wow, wow!
You gonna get that?
The African American?
The white whisperer.
Che Guevara at Fashion Week.
What? The black guy in a white sitcom.
The mean gay dude who's all,
get it, girl. Sorry, not sorry.
The filmmaker behind Am I Racist?
Agatha Shifty.
The cat lady with no cats.
Kirkland Signature.
Ann Coulter.
Peace.
I'ma hit you back in a minute.
That back and forth was so good, I felt like Shonda Rhimes wrote us.
I was thinking that the whole time, but I didn't think I could say it.